Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be sharing my review on this Faces Canada Ultime Pro Long Stay Liquid Matte Lipstick. This lipstick is not a new launch. It is there in the market from quite some time. I guess it's there in the market from 2-3 years or something, but Faces Canada actually recently repackaged this lipstick. Earlier it used to come in different packaging. I don't think that packaging is now available. I'll try to insert a picture of that packaging, the old packaging here, so that you'll know which lipstick I'm talking about if you have seen that lipstick. So recently Faces Canada has repackaged this lipstick and they launched new shades as well, I guess. So I have not tried the old one, so I don't know whether they have only changed the packaging or they have changed anything in the formula as well, but I have the new one. So I got these two shades from this lipstick range, so I'll be sharing the swatches of these two shades and my review about this lipstick in today's video. So if you are interested, please keep on watching this video. So this lipstick comes in this kind of outer packaging. It's a black cardboard packaging and all the details are mentioned on the packaging itself. So here the name is written and on the back side you can see all the ingredients and everything. And here you can see shade name and the number. So this is how the new packaging of this lipstick looks like from inside. It comes in this frosted bottle. This is plastic, this is not glass. And it has this black color cap on it. And on the bottom there is a sticker which tells about the price, the shade name, number and expiry details. So that's very good. So I really like this new packaging. It's not very unique, I would say, but it is still good. The earlier packaging was little unique. I have never seen any liquid lipstick in that kind of packaging, which is the old packaging, which they have, I guess, discontinued now since they have launched this new packaging. But this also looks good only. It doesn't look bad. It looks very nice and classy. This lipstick retails for 799 rupees and you get 6 gram of product in this. The shelf life of this lipstick is 3 years. There are 20 shades available in this lipstick and the shade range looks good. It has different kind of colors. The shade range looks really inclusive and I think all the shades will go very well with the Indian skin tone. But they mostly have bright shades. I don't see there are any nude shades. They have all bright shades, bright color of pinks, reds, maroons, magenta, browns and chocolate shades. I don't see any nude shades in the shade chart. So these are the shades which are available, as you can see. I've got these two shades from this lipstick range with me. So let's see the swatches of these two shades and then I will share my detailed review about this lipstick. This shade is very unique and looks really beautiful. I think this is the only kind of new shades which I found in this range. So this lipstick comes with this very sleek doe foot applicator. This applicator is actually good. It's very easy to line your lips with this applicator. It gives you a very precise application. But this is little stiff, so it doesn't hold a lot of product, but it still holds decent amount of product, so you can get a good coverage in single dip only. But if you have a pigmented lips and if you want more coverage, you might need to dip the applicator twice to get a full coverage on your lips. The consistency of this lipstick is really thin, so you can see but as you can see the pigmentation is really good and you get opaque color, opaque pigmentation on your lips in single swipe only, but you'll have to go over multiple times to get full coverage on your lips. It's a liquid lipstick and it takes around 5 to 10 minutes to dry out completely and turn into a total matte finish. So I'm currently wearing this lipstick only on my lips. So I'm wearing this shade Promising Pink. I've applied this lipstick 5 or 10 minutes back and you can clearly see that it has turned into a total matte finish. This lipstick has a little bit of tacky effect to it. It doesn't feel sticky, but it has little bit of tackiness to it, like you can see that. So it has a little bit of tackiness to it and this tackiness will be there for the whole time you are wearing this lipstick, but it doesn't bother, it doesn't feel uncomfortable. This lipstick is very light and very comfortable to wear on the lips since the consistency of this lipstick is really light. it's a smudge proof and transfer proof lipstick. Once it dries down completely on the lips, it won't smudge or transfer. Like you can see, it doesn't transfer at all. This lipstick gives a powder matte finish on the lips, but it won't dry out your lips a lot. It feels a little bit, a tiny bit of drying on the lips, but since it has that tacky effect, it doesn't dry out your lips a lot. But it will be good if you exfoliate your lips and moisturize your lips before you wear this lipstick. Now about the lasting power. Since this lipstick doesn't transfer, it lasts for a really long time. It will easily last for 6 to 7 hours, and it will fade away if you're eating something oily. Otherwise, it will last for a really long time. And once it fades away, it leaves a very nice tint on your lips, which also looks good. About the price point, this lipstick is a pricey lipstick. It retails for 799 rupees, which is not at all affordable. But considering the quality of the lipstick and the staying power, and it doesn't transfer as well, considering all those facts, this lipstick is a good lipstick. And I would totally recommend you guys to try this lipstick. Yeah, that's all for today's video. I hope you liked this review and it was helpful for you. If you did, please like and share this video. Also, subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already. And don't forget to press the notification bell so that you will be notified for my future uploads. Let me know in the comment box if you are planning to buy this lipstick, and if you have already tried this lipstick, how was your experience with it? Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I'll see you in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye.